vanavond. Ibiza Goes Hard Boat Party. Het is van Roergebied. En ja, er gaat flink gas gegeven worden. We staan hier met Mick, bekend van Destructive Tendencies. Maar yeah. Ook zit hij in de organisatie van Ibiza Goes Hard.
Ja, yeah, man. Mick, hey, how are you? Good, man. You?
Yeah, good. Absolutely great. Good. Well, I have a few questions. Yeah, because sure. Ibiza has the... Well, that's Destructive Tendencies as well.
Hey, come here. Here's my partner in crime.
Two-thirds of Destructive Tendencies right here. Well, we have some questions because Ibiza has like the image that is only classy yeah. and superb and you have to spend a lot of money.
Yes,
and,
it's true.
And hardcore is more like, fuck this shit. Yeah. As long as it go hard, then it's right.
So yeah, that's what we did with the event, really. We've done this event for 5 years. So yeah. This is our fifth year now. But prior to that, we came to Ibiza to party and holiday with our friends. But you go in those nightclubs and the shit music on and, you know, we don't like it. And we thought, you know what, let's get the hardcore family over to Ibiza. So it's only a small event. You know, we try and held it in the big club. So we're in the Eden main room last night with such a loud sound system. And it's just really good. So, yeah. We just do it literally to put our favourite music in our favourite party destination.
And it's 4 days.
Yeah.
Well, this year it is 4 days.
Yes.
How do you pick like the kind of event? Like today is the boat party,
yeah,
and yesterday was the main party.
Yes.
What's the formula?
To be honest, we started off like doing it in a club with one boat party, but the boat parties were so successful, yeah. And because you can only fit a certain amount of people on, they sold out straight away. So we put another one on, but instead of doing it in the daytime, we do it in the evening, so it's got the nice sunset. So we try and mix it up, try and give some people lots of different things to do. And you know, it's good going in the clubs, but it's also good pumping out hardcore in the middle of the Mediterranean Sea, you know, as I'm sure you'll see when we go on there in 25 minutes.
We're so excited. I mean,
sorry, it's Fabian, man. It's cool. Yeah, we're just interviewing.
Sorry.
We love Fabian. Fabian can walk in while we're interviewing. It's fine. Fucking love him.
Well, we've been to Ushuaia and
yes.
Amnesia as well.
Yeah.
What's the difference between those clubs and Ibiza Goes Hard?
Well, those clubs are going to be lots of different music, so it's going to be EDM. The places we hold ours, the drinks are... It's kind of expensive, but it's
really?
A beefer, man.
Really?
Yeah, you come, it's one of those. You come over here, you know what you're going to get. If you want some fucking good hardcore music, you need to come to Ibiza Goes Hard, man. You can still go in all these famous clubs like Eden and like Es Paradis, which is our closing party tonight. But you need to, if you want some hardcore music, you're going to have to come to Ibiza Goes Hard. Like Mr. Peacock has.
The hardcore family.
Yeah, the hardcore family, see?
Well, brought hardcore to Ibiza and it will be here to stay.
Yeah.
But, yeah, of course, Destructive Tendencies goes off the roof.
Yeah, man.
It's going absolutely insane. You're closing Mass of Hardcore, Anthem Harmony of Hardcore, that kind of things.
I know.
How do you combine this with organizing event in Ibiza?
Ask my girlfriend. She probably walks around and I'm just on my phone 24 hours a day like this. So, yeah, don't get me wrong, it's stressful. It takes maybe 10 months of organising and I could be doing other things in that time, but I fucking love hardcore music, so I want to do it, so I don't care. Yeah, it's a passion. I'll have little sleep so everyone can have a nice time, you know?
That's the same for you.
Yeah, passion. Oh, passion. It's all about passion.
Well, he's not playing now. He's been and played. He went away on Saturday. He's come back just to carry on partying. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
France and back and now I'm passing now.
So it's now time to party.
Talking about dedication.
Bottle of vodka, so
okay.
Yeah, it's time to party.
Last question.
Yeah, man.
We've been hearing some kind of things that Ibiza is dying a little bit.
Yeah.
Like it's going off the crap. Well, how do you think about that?
I think the problem with it is it can get very commercial. DJs obviously charge really big fees at all these massive nights, and it's expensive. So, you know, the new generation of people that come through, I don't think they're really feeling the Ibiza vibe. There's other stuff going on. But what I see with hardcore is there's always a new generation of people coming through. It's not just the older people that like hardcore still. We always have new generations. So these new generations can keep coming to Ibiza Goes Hard and we'll keep pouring the parties on for them.
Nou, wij gaan dus straks de boot op. We zijn heel erg benieuwd wat er gaat tegenkomen. Time to party, indeed.
So I'm Dan from Destructive Tendencies. Shout out to the Passy.
Hell yeah, Mick from Ibiza Goes Hard and Destructive Tendencies. Shout out, you motherfuckers.
should have fucked you up.